open the Oracle ID&D software, then open the employee page and click on new employee tab and fill the all details related to employee, like username, password, first name, last name, address, joining date, and mobile number. You can't enter character value in this field, so you have to enter numeric value. This is for joining date, and if you have an employee photo, then you can also add employee photo by your system. If you don't have, then you can add by webcam. Then click on the snap photo and then save button, and then save changes button.